Hi guys, and welcome to another Camtasia tutorial. Today I'm going to talk about callouts. To add your callouts, let's first add some media. For example, I will add some images of this little squirrel and drop it over here. And this is nice. Okay, nice. Let's add some duration. To add a callout, just click this callout tab. Click this add callout. And it will add you default, for example, your arrow. Change your callout to be, for example, this rectangle. Over here in a border section, you can remove the border, select the color of the border, and so on. I will now remove the border. The fill will be white. And the effect will be shadow and style to be like this, to have this little nice gradient. So you can change the text inside it. So let's say some text. It will probably be white. Just select it all, click it inside, and over here change the color of your text to be black. And over here you can change the size of your text. Let's say to be 48. And this is nice, this is nice. Click again on your callout. You can add some fade in duration, just like this. You can see in a timeline that you have this fade in effect and fade out effect. Don't worry about the hotspots, that this is usually for clicking actions on your video. We'll skip this for now. You can change your text to be on the right side, on the left side, and so on, to be bigger, to be underlined, but you just need to select your text to apply these effects. For example, bold. Okay, let's just check it out. Play. We can see some text fading in and this call out to fade out. Nice. You can remove the effects, go to transitions, and for example, apply cube rotate effect to your callout. Just drag it, drop it on these yellow spots over here. So if I go over here and click play, you can see that now our callout have some different animations. You can choose animations in this transitions pane. And if you want to apply some other callouts, you can add some just text. Just go over here and click text, and it will add some plain text. And you can see this text over here. Increase the size, 72, change the color, and you are good. And this is how you add your callouts to your Camtasia Studio 8. If you like this video, drop some likes, comments, some subs will be nice also. And check my other tutorials on my video channel on YouTube, and have a nice day, and bye bye.